Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So friends, today we are going to share kofta curry recipe. For this we need 1 medium sized bottle gourd or khaddu. Remove the seeds and grate it. 2 grated carrots, finely chopped capsicum, 4 to 5 green chilies, 1 cup of besan or gram flour, 2 tablespoons of rice flour, 3 tablespoons of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala, salt to taste, 1 finely chopped onion, onion paste. Take 2 small onions and make it into paste. Cashew paste, soak 6 to 7 cashews and make it into paste. 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste, 1 tablespoon coriander powder, whole spices, bay leaf, cloves, cardamom, cinnamon, jeera, tomato puree, oil to deep fry. Into a bowl, add grated bottle gourd, grated carrot, chopped capsicum, and squeeze the water from it and put it aside. Now put the water aside. We are going to use this water while making the gravy. Into a bowl, add grated veggies, chili powder, coriander powder, garam masala, turmeric powder, salt to taste, rice flour, gram flour, and combine well. Apply some oil to the palm and make the small round balls as shown. Heat the oil and deep fry the kofta balls on medium flame until it turns to golden brown. Okay, now it's turned into golden brown. Remove the excess oil, turn off the flame and put it aside. To make the gravy, heat the kadai, add 3 tablespoons of oil. Add whole spices, chopped onions, turmeric powder, salt, and cook until the onions get transparent. Add ginger garlic paste and saute it. Add the cashew paste. Onion paste and cook until it gets nice aroma. Now it has turned into nice aroma and it's also releasing the oil. Add the tomato puree and mix well. Cover the lid and cook it for 5 minutes on low flame. Now remove the lid and add chili powder, coriander powder, garam masala, salt to taste and mix well. Now again cover the lid and cook for 5 minutes on low flame. Now remove the lid and stir continuously until the oil comes out. Now add the veggie stock and mix well. If requires, add some water, add green chilies and bring it to boil. Now add the kofta balls. Cover the lid and cook for 5 more minutes on low flame. Finally, add coriander leaves. Switch off the flame and remove it into a serving bowl. Serve it with rice or roti. Delicious kofta curry is ready. Friends, if you like this video, please like, share, subscribe and click the bell icon to get our latest updates. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. Bye-bye.